on this video, man, we're going to talk about Angela Yee actually responding to Just Hilarious being the name, the co-host of the show that she graced for about 12 years. Also, Just Hilarious, if you guys can remember, it was a holdup of her signing with the Breakfast Club. I know why. I think Just Hilarious shed a little bit of light on what took her so long to sign with the Breakfast Club. I'm going to give you that information. But first, let's hear Angela Yee talk about somebody actually taking her position on the Breakfast Club. That's Just Hilarious. Roll tape.
It's Way Up with Angela Yee. I'm Angela Yee, and Jasmine Brand is here.
Yes, I'm here, Angela.
Yes, and welcome.
Thank you.
We missed you. Mm-hmm. And it's time to shine a light. Now, is there anybody you need to shine a light on before we get this started?
No, I think
today?
I'm good.
All right, well, today I think that we should shine a light on Just Hilarious for joining the Breakfast Club.
Yes.
You know, she's got her own podcast. She's a comedian. We know her from Wildin' Out. Mm-hmm. We know her from her Just with the Mess.
She's an actress, too.
She's an actress as well. Mm-hmm. What movie did we just, were we just watching her in?
Oh, something about Detroit. It was a. It was like.
Oh my gosh, what were we watching?
We were in Detroit. We were watching a screener, and she was part of the. It was about.
She was really funny.
It was one of the girlfriend, one of the BMF girlfriends.
Oh yes, exactly. That was the true story of the first lady of BMF.
Yes, yes. Right, she was good.
Go.
She was good in there.
That's
it,
what it was.
Took us a while to get there, but.
No, because I just remember being like, okay, that was dope. But congratulations to her.
Mm-hmm.
I know it's not an easy job.
Did you hear the jab that she took at DJ Envy and Charlamagne indirectly? I know it's not an easy job. That's one thing. Hey, y'all can say what y'all want to say about that. But look, Just Hilarious actually put out a video on her Instagram a couple of days ago where she was talking about some of the, you know, issues that she was having, I should say, to actually sign on a dotted line. Because you can remember, Charlamagne was asked about it, and he came out and said, look, I don't know what's going on. And then about a week later, she signed. So I got a little bit of inside information I'm going to share with you in a minute. But let's hear Just Hilarious talk about that real quick.
I wanted to be on Breakfast Club. That is something that I wanted. Who wouldn't want to be third co-host on a Hall of Fame show? You know, one of the most viewed black culture shows. To join that is big, you know, but I also had to stay in on business as well. You know, just get what I was worth. And then this shit happens, and boom.
Boom. Here we are today. She signed, sealed, and delivered. And if you guys go back in the archives, me and Sandman talked about the fact that we thought and we knew that Just Hilarious was the perfect, the best possible, you know, replacement for Angela Yee. It took him a long time because it's all about synergy and it's all about chemistry at the end of the day, right? You could be the best. They could have put Joe Rogan up there. It might not have worked. You know what I mean? Or Shannon Sharp or whoever y'all consider the top people. It might not have worked. But shout out to Jessica and a bigger shout out to Baltimore. And I mean, one of y'all own is definitely up there on the biggest show, probably the biggest hip-hop show ever. But I'm thinking, I'm reading between the lines here, and I think what took so long for her to sign on the dotted line was that the numbers wasn't right. She said I had to stand on business and get what I was worth, right? And I'm not going to say she's going to come in and make it what Envy and Charlamagne made. I don't even think that's, you know, that's another topic for another day. They've been there. They've been seasoned for a while. But she got to get some millions now. You guys can remember, a couple of months ago, they were looking, you know, they were hiring. The Breakfast Club was actually hiring for a position. And I think at the time, it was like $200,000. If you're paying her that, you can wipe your what with that. Like, she's worth way more than that. That show is worth way more than $200,000. Now, somebody coming fresh out of college that's a prospect or something like that, they'll take it, you know? But you got to be like 1.5, 2. You feel me? If you want me to be on the biggest morning show syndicated around the globe, oh, nah. I need some millions. I need 3.5, 5, whatever. Like, I need some millions because I already know what the numbers look like. I already know what the reach is. Top two radio stations in New York, you guys to pay me. So that's what was going on behind the scenes. And shout out to her. And I'm not going to say this because everybody says it. Standing on business. I think that's just so corny. I don't know who made it up. But she said it. You know, I don't really follow the fads like that. I set trends, right? That's what we do here in Hip Hop News Uncensored. But nevertheless, I'm happy. Maybe it could give the show, because it's not the same without Angela Yee. It hasn't been the same without Angela Yee. As obnoxious as she is sometimes, she made a great trio with them dudes. It was just perfect. Like, her just coming in and saying her little stuff sometimes, or her sometimes carry an interview, or Charlamagne would carry it, or Envy would carry it, whatever way it went, it worked out. And I think Jess Hilarious, you know, is a great, it might even turn out to be better, and this is my opinion, in the long run, than Angela Yee. Because of her boldness, because of her brashness, because she's a comedian as well, but she gonna keep it 100. 100, and she ain't gonna ever hold nothing back. And I think you need that, especially when Charlamagne kind of watering himself down over the years. I think he got so rich, so popular, that he kind of, you know, some stuff that he used to just fly off his tongue, he won't say it no more. That's what you got in Jess Hilarious. She gonna say it, right? Even if they sit there and act like, I'm gonna leave it there. But hey, it's your brother, Old God Man, Hip Hop News on Sense. What do y'all think about Angela Yee's response, the possible contract dispute that she had early on with The Breakfast Club and the future of The Breakfast Club? Do you think that Jess is the perfect fit? Do you think that, you know, how do you feel about it? Just let me know how you feel about Jess Hilarious being with The Breakfast Club. I can't wait to hear what y'all got to say. As always, if you rock out with the platform, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button for your boy. And, you know, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you're locked in. I appreciate y'all. Peace. Hey, for a limited time only, if you have a video, if you have a business, a brand that you want to advertise right before a video that we do on this channel, email me right now, ogod@hiphopun.com. That's ogod@hiphopun.com. We got a blowout sale. Yes, that's the correct price. Email me now. Be video ready. Video should be between 15 and 30 seconds. The email is ogod@hiphopun.com. Do not wait.